Well, hello everyone. I'm actually forgetting my keys. I'm looking at my number pad. I'm like, what are the buttons I use? 5, 5, 6, 8, 9. Oh my gosh. Well, welcome back for another episode of The Wild Turkey. I don't know what episode we're at, because I record these in batches 18, maybe? 19? 25? No, we're not that far ahead. But we're doing okay. I mean, all things considered, we're doing fine. It's just every 3 days, it makes me worry, you know? But I will say that you guys are really enjoying this series, and I can't wait to bring you more episodes of this. And eventually, I think we're not obviously done, but eventually going to come back to do an autumn run where I use a custom layout, and mainly just to have the kitchen bigger, but also the dining room bigger, to have like crazy amount of these. Is this to see, like, basically what I would want to do is automate everything that I would get, like, do it. You know, I could do it the cheaty way, or I could do it the not cheaty way. So, debatable how I would want to do it. Like, you could just spawn in some teleporters and just do everything. I don't know. Maybe you guys would like something like that, like a cheaty way, where I basically just spawn in what I need. Each dish I get, I spawn it in. I have it set up somewhere up here for a teleporter. Have it going to the table. Well, maybe not, because then I have to deal with the stupid dishes. Anyway, we will figure it out. That's later on. So, we're just going to jump right into it. Four groups, just like we did before. Let's rock and roll here. I do want to say, though, if you're new to the channel and you're not subscribed, hitting that subscribe button, it's free. It would really help me out. We are on the road to 10,000. 10,000 what? 10,000 subscribers. That's the goal I'm shooting for here, is 10,000 subscribers. All right. Let's go back, put this on. Get our trainers on. Put this here. We gotta grab our little flower. No, we don't have to do flower. No flower today. Remember, we don't have to do flower today. This. And where are my pots at? Where are my pots stack? Oh my Jesus! I thought I've. All right. It's not that funny. It's pretty funny. Pretty funny with some seed action here. I think it'd be cool to do a run where, like, you just have teleporters for everything. But I think they can get... It'd be every day would be, like, a remodel day. I don't know how enjoyable that would be for you guys. Would you like something like that? I mean, I think that probably the best way to do it would be to do a turbo run like that. That way every day you're getting a new card. I just don't know how much of a series you can make. I don't know. Man, we have a lot of stuff here today. You can make it into a series. It's just, I just don't know how many episodes it would be, and it'd be a lot of work. Hey, no dessert. What's up with that, baby? Alright, while we're waiting, because we're like way ahead of everything, I should have bought that other teleporter, but again, we don't need it. I say, only one thing I can discount anymore. Alright, we are... rocking R&R, baby. Because we got auto dishes now. Well, auto dish cleaning. We don't have to make eggs. We don't have to make bread. Because we have bread, you know, which is a good thing. It's odd, like, having to, like, waiting. But look up here, though. Look up there. The nut roast. I don't know. Because I've been saying this for how long now? If we end up switching to auto toast, I'd have to have auto eggs, which is not hard at all. And then I'd have to have... Well, I wouldn't need auto... Well, because it'd be plain toast, right? So if you use normal display stands for plain toast, you know, you get majority of have plain toast, right? Not one, not with beans. It's the same kind of concept. All right, tamani we're going to have to do here. This we're going to have to do some... Where's the sink? Oh, right. The sink's up here now. Over here now. We have to chop a tomato somewhere. Yeah, this is a bit kind of annoying, isn't it? I can chop it here. Oh, I can't chop. Oh, crap. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that yet. For some reason, I thought we were on... Okay, never mind. I mean, we're fine. We have enough dishes. That's the big thing, is we didn't have enough plates. Do I have a place where I can chop that tomato? That is, like, the billion-dollar question here. Where can I chop this? Right? Okay, we'll have to figure that out. Right, you can't chop things on tables. You can portion them. It's all because of the soup business. Where can I put this? I can't put this anywhere. How crazy is that? How are we gonna do this? I gotta do this, that, and then do this. Wow. So if you want to talk about cram for space, and we're cramped up pretty bad here, man. Wow, didn't think that would happen. Well, there you go. So, wow, just gonna show how much space we don't have anymore, you know. And luckily, the soup's doing good. The crackers are doing amazing, by the way. So, can't really beat that with a stick. Beat it with a stick. Isn't that a saying? Can't beat that with a stick. Is it? I don't know, man. It should be if it's not. Don't touch that with a 10-foot pole. I know that's a saying. Like, I wouldn't touch that with a 10-foot pole or some kind of pole, right? Like it's some sort of size pole. I'm not sure what the reference is with that. Oh, there's another single toasty. What's up with that? I think I didn't grab the egg first. Because unlike sides, toppings, sauces, extras, the customer, unless they order it, they don't want it, right? Unlike a side, you can serve a side with every customer and they will take the sides. Like you don't get paid for it, but they'll still take them. I think this is group three already. Oh my gosh, look at the Chez. We got a double Chez. Are we gonna have enough with two? I think so, right? Yeah, I like that little sprinty action we got there. Boom. We haven't had to use three Chez boards yet, which is good. Three Chez boards would mean we'd have seven people wanting a Chez board. So. Put this back in here, get an egg on. Like, this is just stuff to do in between the days, right? And I really think... I really think we could make this work. Like, we could go a lot farther than we are, than we're gonna go. Well, that's not what I meant to say. No, what I meant to say, like, we're running out of space. Space is the issue. The things with the gravy, too. Like, we don't need two gravies either anymore. Humpty dumpty dumped. I don't really know. I'll run that. 1, 2, 3, and... All, it's going to be all crackers. Close enough. Fine. Another thing, like... There's no other starter that's easier than crackers. It's just like, oh, maybe you could do this instead. And they want... No, everything else is on that loop. Because, like, you could automate soup. Yeah, but why? Crackers is the easiest freaking thing there is. And I think crackers... I think they only appear when you do turkey. Someone can correct me on that if they want. I believe that's how it works. They only appear when you do turkey. Because it's like a Christmas-themed thing. Which kind of stinks because I don't really want to do turkey. Like, I'd rather... I think that's the last group, right? Everything's loaded up? No, one thing's not. Doesn't really matter. I think we have our last group. Yeah, it wouldn't be coming now. It's fine because those two things will load up. Like, the thought here would be, okay... If we get to the point where we're doing a big remodel, if we get to that point, we're definitely going to go with auto toast. I'd like to almost get an auto plater too. So I don't even have to deal with the... That's tricky though if you don't have that many. The thing is, you could have two frozen preps with toast. So we're just waiting. Because we're that far ahead. We're just waiting here. Which is kind of a good thing. It's going to tick over any second here. So that's... Man, look at that. 650. It's because one group didn't take dessert, I think, right? This Deco Day, we don't need anything. Nothing would really be helpful to us. We could get, excuse me, all, no, oh, whatever. I wanted to make this that up there, but it's okay. And I could change this to the red. We always like the red, but I think for now we're going to leave her as is. We could put wood back here. I actually like the wood back there, though, honestly. So we're going to leave that. Again, nothing has changed. We're going to get another card after today. So let's just keep on rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Like Limp Bizkit. You guys remember Limp Bizkit? If you're young, you won't. But if you're my age, you will. Come on. Come on, baby. Last one. We do the same thing as we did before. This. Put this on here. Do that to that. And then there's nothing in there anymore. That to that. This to this. Oh, the beans. Beans. I keep saying where the pots. I always mess that up. Gotta do a little PS pot stack. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Alright. Because usually the display things are quick. Because we're using two crackers. So we're doing, one's doing three and the other one's doing three. Because we have six. So that's perfect for us. Look at that. Everyone's on freaking nut. Uh-oh. We're going to have enough. This is where it gets tricky because the group size are going to keep going up. Well, I mean, not for a while. But the toast is kind of, yeah. Because the toast, well, I shouldn't say that. Because it does take a long time for the bread to make. The dough to turn into a loaf, but I don't think it takes as long to eat. Plus you get 10 out of it, not just 3. That's the thing with a nut, you only get 3 servings, and we're basically, we have 7 left, 6 left, which is not very good. Yeah, eventually we're, yeah, it's coming soon. Because I mean, with how we have the layup set up, how we have the layout set up, we're fine. Because, I mean, all reality is the bread would still stay here. I'd have the same setup like this so I could grab these and do this again. I would want to put in another... Well, no, I mean, like, we're doing fine with 5. Yeah, we can't really change too much in the dining room. Well, no, that's not true. If we took these things out of here, we could push the tables one step closer and we could put in another set of display stands. Which reminds me, we should start buying... Oh, I can't discount anything anymore, because everything is as low as it can go. So we should start buying display stands again, because I want to have... Like, I'd want to have 6. And then also for the dessert, I'd almost want to have... Put a thing of ice cream. I wouldn't really do anything. Just so you don't have to do pies in the cheese boards, but... Not a big deal. Look at that. Everybody. It's one of the ones down there, because they share, like, where my mouse is, these two guys, they share this, like, you can't have 3 things like that, I don't think. That's why these, it didn't show up. Unless it was just a glitch, which it could also be a glitch. So I might not know what I'm talking about. Look at that. Everybody. Oh, not there. Oh, no. F the sauce. Just say, as long as that doesn't shut that door, we're fine. Which it doesn't, of course. We have a lot of teleporters. We have a lot of miners. We have a lot of stuff that we're gonna end up not using anymore. I think that room on the right hand side there is gonna be. Come on, we're going too fast. Where we're gonna store everything. And yeah, because yeah. If we think long term here. We don't need all of this either. We would need 1, 2, 3, 4. But we need the sink for something. So we might as well put stuff in it. Put something in it. So we might as well use it. Well, no. We could use it. We could save a square. We don't need it. We don't need a portioner. We don't. This we need. We need all 3 of these. We need a jiggle bin. I'd like to get more. Oh, you know, we have more jiggle bins. They're over here. I believe these are jiggle bins, right? Yes. That's great. So I think we should start buying more of them. My board is more display stands, and we'll see what card we get after today. I think this is going to be the time where we're going to do a full remodel or not, because it's going to take a long. We'll see. I don't want to get ahead of myself. Just want to see what card we get. because the issue is we're running out of space. And I don't want to do a little remodel. If we're going to do a remodel, I want to remodel everything. Like, and that's going to be a chore. It's going to be fun. F the cranberry sauce. This, and Edgar. That's the F the cranberry sauce. I keep hitting it, because when I have the speed charge here, I end up hitting it by accident. And the dishes were fine. We don't need to have any sort of auto dishes or anything. That's not needed. Having it set up like this, the ice cream where it is good. The display stands where they are fine. Because the way we'd set it up, as I said before, is we'd have toast. We have toast right here. Next to this, we'd have... This might actually stay the same right here. And then we could have the eggs over here. We could have... This area might stay the same. Maybe. Yeah, it probably would stay the same. So, like, having this... This up, we gotta run around for the sizzing. Do we have another sink somewhere, or did we get rid of it? For some reason, I think we got rid of it, right? Whoop. Oh crap, I can't. Remember, ice cream you can't put back. If you grab one, you're gonna grab more. That's how the ice cream, yeah, toast is good. Because we could have Lowe's going into freezers. I'd rather have them going into prep state. Well, no. You wanna have going in, you wanna use freezers, at least one or two freezers. Doing perfectly fine here. Like, we're waiting. We're at OT day 36. That's day 51. If you count the first 15 plus 36 equals what? 51. You guys went to math school. Took math in school. Like, all this would stay. The carrot could be moved. I don't know. I'd have to think about it. Because I have to keep in mind that we may end up getting more regular toast than what I think. Or not get the toast like I think. The seeds, yeah, all the seeds like this. This is going to be really crammed down. We're going to have a mixer, a portioner, this, that. No, maybe we'd slip it. Maybe we put a heated mixer up there instead. Hey, look at that. We're using cranberry sauce for once. And a gravitas. And a plain. What in the crap? Plain turkey. I mean, we could set it up to have auto pie. Well, I mean, no. Ignore what I just said. We're not doing auto pies. I mean, best case scenario here is we get something like coffee. Oh, if we get coffee or even affogato, that would change. That'd be a huge change because we would set that up. Like, coffee automation is possible with one. Is it possible with one? Yeah, you just need to have a smart grabber. Because you need a smart grabber pulling... How would it work? You need a smart grabber pulling the regular... The cooked coffee. Yeah, cooked. Is that how you say it? Cooked coffee? No, the made coffee. Everything's good here. We have nothing to upgrade. I don't know if we have... Do we have four eggs here? We don't have four eggs. Can we get another egg in here? We should be able to before the timer runs out. We didn't use any chess boards. There was no desserts this today. There we go. That's lined up. Because we'd still have prep stations for everything. We'd have a prep station for the egg. We'd have a prep station for the cranberry. Because the cranberry sauce, you don't need to automate. Because we're hardly using any. Like, we're using maybe 2 to 3 per day. And that's nothing. Because we have all this downtime, right? Especially in the beginning part of the... Or in between the beginning and secondary part of the day. Here we go. Give me something like affogato. I don't really want affogato, though. Give me something like ice cream. I don't want mandarins. That's a pain in the butt. Because people are going to order stupid... Actually, no. Mandarins would... No, another starter would be okay. Because we have the crackers. So, give me mandarins. What else is a starter? Seeds. We still have pumpkin soup. I don't want pumpkin soup, though. And we actually have broccoli cheese soup. I don't really want those. Wow, look, we didn't use any ice cream. We didn't use any cheese boards. We didn't use any pumpkin pies. Wow. And we did a couple. Well, you know what? Let's just see what we get. Oh, whoa. Why is that a pot? Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Sorry, I just dropped my remote from my TV on the ground. So you may say to yourself, why are you getting black coffee? Well, because black coffee is also a main. Right, But it's not the coffee dessert. This actually might be wrong. I may be off here because the black coffee as a dessert, unless I'm wrong. Yeah, because it says eating time. So I'd have to look into this. I'm not sure because, no, you can select coffee in the base game as a dessert, and it gives you plus 30%. So this is right, but I do... Ooh, this sucks. F, man. Okay, it's going to be 2 seconds here. This is why this sucks. Or does it? Because, look, all we really got to do to make turkey stuffing, right, is if we automate the toast, right, all we got to then is to take a piece of toast, put it into a mixer, and then add it with onion, chopped onion, and cook it. So you would need what? A mixer? We have an extra onion we're not using. We have a mixer we're not using. And then we could cook it in a microwave, which we have a microwave we're not using. So I love the idea of black coffee as a dessert. I love it. But I can't deal with plus 30%. I can't do it. Because this is black coffee as a main, not black coffee as a dessert. Which I know is confusing, but it's just how the autumn runs work. Surprised they gave it to us, but you can select it from the main menu, right? So I think we have to go stuffing. And I think what we got to do is we're remodeling. We have like no space for anything here. Man, this is where I wish there'd be a mode here where like you could click on something and you would bring up like, say, an inventory thing where there's like little boxes here where you could take this and drag it or do it with the keyboard or, you know, not with a keyboard, you know what I mean? Like you do it with the keys, your keyboard or like your controller, and be able to move things to like a list of things here. And it doesn't stay there. Like whatever's here when you start it around, it goes away. But just as a placeholder, I also wish you could place things out here during practice mode, but you can't. You can only put things here. So, everybody here would agree. If we go 30%, our groups are going to go up by at least 1 to 5 groups, which doesn't sound bad. It doesn't sound bad, but it is bad. Trust me. And their eating time goes up too. So I'm not sure how that really works. Because it's not just coffee, but that's with everything, even with like tea. Cause if we start taking coffee, we're going to get tea and iced coffee and cappuccinos or lattes, not cappuccino, lattes we're going to get. And I don't want to do all that. Granted, that would make things really a lot easier though, if we took freaking lattes. All right. Stuffing, drop it to 2, 3. Okay. Now, I almost want to, like, not do this quite yet. I almost want to run through another 3 days till we get day 37. 7, 38, 39. Actually, I have to get through 30. After day 39, we're going to get another card. And then we hit day 40. So, ooh, okay. This is brainstorm for 2 seconds here. Can we... I love to bring back coffee tables. Can we rig this just for now? And you know what? If we play through and we're going to lose the day, I'll just quit and then we'll do the remodel. Okay, what could I replace this with? The onion. Something else has to go here. And the question is, what else? I think we're going to get rid of this. But we got to put it somewhere. I can't do any upgrades now anyway. Ooh, that's not true exactly. I'll put this down here. I want to take out the teleporter. And where can I put it? I can put it here. Just to put it somewhere. And I also want to take out... Oh, I took it out now anyway. A jiggle bin. Where can I put the jiggle bin at? Crap. Okay, what don't we need? What don't we need at all? We have another combiner up there. We have a combiner here. I will need a combiner for that. What up here can I get rid of? Nothing. What down here can I get rid of? I could get rid of the plant, but I don't want to. 10% is still 10%. Display sands, no. I mean, I can get rid of one cracker, but I ain't doing that either. I am not doing that. I could get rid of this. I don't think I need this anymore. And then I do also, I don't think I need two of these. Because we have, do we have another empty freezer somewhere? Oh yeah, I have it for the bread. Ooh, but that thing is, I kind of don't, I want to use this for something else though. I want to use it for the loaf at the top. But we actually have the frozen prep stations for the loaf at the top. So I don't think we really are going to need this. Two of these, are we? The corn, we're not going to... Well, no, the corn we're still going to leave automated because we're going to be using the corn. Like, it's still a side. I think... I can get rid of this. Because I need more grabbers. Can't believe how much we're out of freaking space. So this is here. We're going to swap this for this for this. That's fine. And then we can do the bread. We can go this to this. And then put this in here. That, cook that. That's just per order, though. I can put one in here to save it. Ooh, I'd love to put some in a frozen prep station. But we are definitely, we're tapped. We have no space. We're kind of over time already. So either we come back tomorrow and do like a do the full remodel, which is it's going to take a while. It's going to take a while. Or we just play through a day and just play it until we get to the point where we're going to lose. And then we quit, like save, quit, whatever, save scumming, as some people say. And then do the remodel. But I don't want to do that. Because the whole idea is to give ourselves a lot more space in the kitchen. Also, to be able to incorporate this area here, we're not going to end up needing this amount of stuff anymore. Well, I don't know. But this is a 3x3. That could be wedged over into here. Put it this way. I could wedge that into here. You could use this area to automate something down here. We're just going to need a lot more frozen prep stations, I think. We have two for pies, which is going to be fine. We have one for seeds, which is also fine. One for cranberry sauce, which is fine. One for turkey, it's fine. And then here we're going to have probably one for nut loaf, or possibly two for nut loaf. And then have two for the bread plus a freezer of bread. That would give us 18 slices in the beginning part of the day. We're going to end up using 5 slices. So that'd be okay. The egg's going to have one. This one is now not going to be toast. It's going to be something else. I don't know what it... Well, it might be toast. I could move it up there or something. The only issue is we got to be able to... How do we drain these? Because I don't want to have 4 with nut loaf in them. That's a question too, then. I mean, maybe for one round, we just... No, that's going to be so difficult. There's a problem with prep stations that have things in them. You got to drain them. Because we're going to have 2 of these are going to be toast. Or at least one of these is going to be toast. Maybe then we have that many with freaking nut roast, which you shouldn't need anyway. Oh my gosh, guys, this is gonna be a big freaking change. So you know what I think we're gonna do? Let's run one day and just see what happens. Because I don't want to leave you guys. I mean, we're at 30 minutes. We can do another minute. I don't want to leave you guys with like nothing. I mean, I like cliffhangers, but this isn't really a cliffhanger. This is that we know what we're going to do. I just want to try to not have to do it right away. Okay. There's that. There's this. Trainers on. Grab this for the... We also have beaners. Boom, boom. And then here, we got to do... Yeah, we got to make... Ooh, we're going to put it though. Ooh, we're already out of space. I got to put this up here, I think. Put that there. This here. And then what I'm going to take this and put this back here and do that. That is freaking slow. Sorry, though. Yeah, we'll move this eventually to have the beaners here. Alright. Let's see what happens, man. Okay, none. None want turkey. This, egg, bean up. This, we want what? This. It's almost like they know what's coming, which is silly just to think of. And then we got the nut loaf. So everyone, yeah, I think the stuffing was still the good cause here because they're not even taking stuffing. They're more taking toast, which is interesting. They're taking toast. I think it's interesting. Now we're out of toast. Oh, okay, they still spawn the dishes there. That's great. That's great to know. I wasn't sure if they would or not. But this is still fine, because remember, they're going to sit here anyway. All right? You got to get some flour going. Some flour, flour. Glad I can still access the flour, flour. Yeah, they were doing fine. Because remember, we only have three groups now, so it's going to take even longer for the customers to come through. That's awesome. Put this in here. It's a lot of shuffling right now because, well, I should have turned the eggs. Because we have a lot of, it's sort of shuffling a lot of things around right now. Which is okay. Yeah, it's just that the first day after the remodel is going to be a little tough. Because we're going to have like three or four prep stations with freaking nut loaf in them. I gotta drain them. But that's still fine because, well, no. Well, yeah, it is fine because then we can take one and then have one sitting here or something and just use it for, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Because, like, we could drain them because we're putting them into the bin. That's where having a compost bin, or not a compost bin, a compactor bin or whatever would be good. Or not, what do I call it? It's a compost bin. So we could just, that's what we need. We need a bigger bin. Obviously can't upgrade anything. If we get a bin drop, I will do it. Yeah, we bought a teleporter. We bought... So do we have an odd number of teleporters now? No. No, it's four. We have four. The other one's up behind here. How are we doing with the seeds and the pisons? Are we good? This can go back here. And boom. Look at that. So should we... Come on, my baby. Hey, my baby. Back, baby. Back, baby. Back ribs. Boom, boom. This. And then everyone else is on nuts. So, like, this is, I mean, it's working. And remember, we also have two more display stands, which I think we're going to have to try to implement them just for plain toast. And, yeah, a loaf of bread gives you 10 portions. Now, granted, you have to cook. Well, that's the thing. It's what's quicker here? I mean, that's a dumb question. Is it quicker to cook a loaf and then cook all the individual pieces? We'd have to either do that, well, four loaves per that? I don't know. Where are we at here? Freaking, no, I don't have a Chez on. How many Chez boards am I going to need? One more, right? Yeah, of course I need one Chez. How many pies? No piesons. What? We're not Italian. This table is not Italian. Remember, when you're doing ice cream, you have one pie. Pick a spot and go, like, either go clockwise or go counterclockwise when you're doing ice cream. Hopefully you understand what that means. Of course you do. You guys are schmat. You're schmat. Schmat. You only have one group. That's great. Is there a way to drain this? No. I'm smart. I can handle it. I'm not sure what that's from either. All right, I'm kind of stuck here now. I gotta wait for these to empty, which is fine. We only have one group left. So far, we've used zero stuffing. So now I will say though, if you're running a restaurant where you don't have display stands, yeah, stuffing is the pee poo. It stinks. That's what I wanted to say. It stinks. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this pot. I'll just put it here. Not that that helps. Oh no, I can put it underwear. Put it right about here. That's one thing in this game you can't do. You can't replace something. Like I can't put this pot there and have it swap. Swap what's there, which is fine. No turkey. We could do an egg salad. See, when you only have three groups, you have downtime. That's the good thing with this, is you have downtime. I know this episode is going really long, guys. We're at the last day anyway, so bear witty me. We have a group of Niners. And 3, 2, 1, and order. That's what they're gonna order. Crackers! See the two over there didn't take any? That's not because they don't take them, because when you have a starter, how does it work? Sorry, they take them. How does it work? Starters are guaranteed, but not everybody in the group orders a starter, right? And then desserts are optional, but if they order dessert, everybody in the group orders dessert. That's how it goes. I can't believe we didn't have any freaking stuffing. Any Doc McStuffins today. Doc McStuffins is from... It's just kids' show. What is Doc McStuffins from? Not from Cars, it's from something else. I know exactly what she looks like. We are smoking today. Am I going to be stuck with just one? No, we're okay. This we don't need, just diddy ditch it. Let's get this on. We know we're going to need one of these. If we don't, then I'm going to be mad because I made it. Yeah. Well, ice cream. I want a couple pizons. Over here. I want to grab a seed, toss it, because I'm not sure where we're at. We're barely using seeds. And you may say, well, why don't you have a display stand for desserts? Well, you don't really need a display stand for desserts. I don't find. I don't know. Is everybody? I think that's it. Everything's loaded up. We're missing an egg. Ooh, can I sneak the toast in? Oh, no, I just wasted that. Crap. Oh, no, I can. Never look at the top. Never mind. We can sneak it in. Because we have extra time. Yeah, day's over. Awesome. Well, the thing is, though, is this goes to show that we don't have to remodel yet. Like, I keep saying, like, I want to remodel when we have to remodel. But we're running out of space for other things. Because we get another card in 2 days. This is why these runs are so tricky, for me at least. We're just waiting. I can't call. We don't have the phone anymore. But imagine OT day 37... You could use the phone at the end of the day. How crazy is that? That's where we're making so much money. Like one of the, because everything costs one coin as well. Like that's key. We got that stuff right off the bat. Now, did I bring with a microwave in a copy desk? I don't remember. Now, if I wouldn't have, it would take us a bit longer to get where we're at, but not that much, honestly. Give me a better bin. We're going to end it here, guys. We're like almost at 40 minutes. I want to thank you guys so much for joining me. If you enjoyed the episode, please consider leaving me a like as well as a comment. And the fun thing with having longer episodes sometimes is because you guys, I'm guessing, if I'd be a viewer and my episodes are normally 25 to 30 minutes and I see an episode that's 40 minutes, either that means the run is over and they just wanted to, I just wanted to cram in the last little bit instead of having a new recording for 5 minutes or something, or something crazy happened. Now, nothing crazy happened. A lot of debating, which we're doing now. But anyway, you know what, guys? Hit that subscribe button. Tick the bell and the notification icon so you don't miss anything. We're on the road to 10,000. If you haven't subscribed, hit that button. Really help me out. And as always, I don't think we're going to do a remodel. We don't need to. Eventually, we will. I keep saying that, and then we're going to lose one day, and then I never have done it. But basically, we're not going to lose because of a remodel day. Let's see what card we get maybe after day 39. False hope, right? All right, guys. Catch you next time.